when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
How's this going? Hey Ruby, you know how to help. We might need some assistance here.
Shaking.
Yeah, make sure we can see the right color.
If you want us to kiss, you just have to.
Martin, I'll come to 我会想他们，想清楚，即系要啲嘢，我都会即系喺三日，即系今日就系祝福你哋，都系认结同心呢句说话，两个互相照顾，互相帮助爱护咁样吓，一定要两个即系无论遇到啲咩，两个一定要一条心。
大家都好，要认真合照。
冇茶點飲？
唔係俾咗禮錢先。
係咩？飲熱茶。係
喎
係
喎，
飲熱茶。
Thank you.
Oh, that's washed in
my
It's very hot too. We might get them to give you another look at it.
Okay,
bicycles
here?
Yeah. Maybe just take a picture again. Just pictures. Or send the baby pictures first. And then say something.
Okay, look at here.
Okay,
one.
Smile.
Two, three, big smile. One more. Wait, last one, two, and thank you.
Thank you.
Closer to midnight, that brings me closer to home. There's something dark in the moonlight that makes me feel less alone. There's everything left to say, love. There's anything left to know. There's nothing here left to break, but the feeling this life could go. Oh, anywhere if you hold on tight. Don't be scared, just let me die in those eyes. I know this could be love. You're the fight of my life. This time, this could be love. I know this could be love. Come on, tell me a story. You come on, read me the lines. I turn the page just to see, but there's still this heart left to write. I'm thinking let's keep it simple. I'm thinking let's keep it light. An ocean view through your window, the way the sun sets the sky in rain. Celebrating the day we had. Don't be scared, just let me die in those eyes. I know this could be love. You're the fight of my life. This time, this could be love. I know this could be love. Sounds like let me die in those eyes. Let me die in those eyes. I know this could be love. You're the fight of my life. This could be love. This time, this could be
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today in the presence of loved ones to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the world with Cell United Ching Ching and Peter. Ching Ching and Peter, as the two of you come into this marriage, uniting you as husband and wife, and as you affirm your faith and love for one another, I would ask you that you always remember to cherish each other as special and unique individuals, and that you respect the thoughts, ideals, and suggestions of one another. Always be willing to forgive. Do not hold grudges, and live each day that you may share it together as from this day forward. You shall be each other's greatest confirm and refuel, and let your marriage be strengthened by your love and respect for one another. My honesty, tenderness and kindness and priority for both of you, and if each other of you will take responsibility for the quality of your lives together, your marriage will be matched by abundance of delight. And now I invite both of you to declare your intentions. Will you give yourself once to the other, to be husband and wife, to live together in the covenant of merit?
I will.
I will.
Will you love and be faithful one to the other as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I will.
You have already declared your intentions and will declare your vows. Now I invite you to face each other and join your hands. And now, Peter, please repeat after me. I, Peter, take you, Ching Ching.
I, Peter, take you, Ching Ching.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I will share with you.
I will share with you.
Whatever the future holds.
Whatever the future holds.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And stand by you.
And stand by you.
I will encourage you.
I will encourage you.
Listen to you.
Listen to you.
And share with you openly.
And share with you openly.
And honestly.
And honestly.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Okay, thank you so much. And now, Ching Ching, please repeat after me.
Yes.
I, Ching Ching, take you, Peter.
I, Ching Ching, take you, Peter.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I will share with you.
I will share with you.
Whatever the future holds.
Whatever the future holds.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And stand by you.
And stand by you.
I will encourage you.
I will encourage you.
Listen to you.
Listen to you.
And share with you openly.
And share with you openly.
And honestly.
And honestly.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Okay, thank you so much. And now you'll give and receive your wedding rings.
She might just stand here.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
These rings are circles, symbols that remind us of the sun and the earth and the universe. Symbols of holiness, of perfection and peace, that which has no beginning and no end. And so in this moment, bring your blessing to these rings, and also be symbol of unity, of joining, and of commitment. Peter, please repeat after me. Ching Ching.
Ching Ching.
I give you.
I give you.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And of the vows.
And of the vows.
Which you have made today.
Which you have made today.
Ching Ching, please repeat after me.
Yes.
Peter, I give you this ring.
Peter, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And of the vows.
And of the vows.
Which you have made today.
Which we have made today.
It's good.
Please join your hands. And now, Ching Ching and Peter, we wish that you be filled with joy today and each day from now on, and that love be with you always. May you find happiness and satisfaction in your lives. May daily problems never cause you anxiety or worry. May your heart's fears and greatest desire always be your love for each other. And so now, in as much as you, Ching Ching and Peter, have declared your love for each other, in the presence of your family and friends, we joyfully announce you have declared yourself to be husband and wife.
Okay. I think, come on!
And now, you may kiss your wife.
It's really hot today.
I'm getting there.
Congratulations.
We sit out at the first light. We lit up with the sunrise. Gets my heartbeat running wild. Side. And we'll dream out loud, take our chance, take it now. Take it now. We will.
Well, tonight, in the very enviable position of having to propose a toast to Pete and Ching Ching, and of course I'm a very proud father and father-in-law to both Pete and Ching Ching. Isn't it fantastic, the location we're in and the idyllic surroundings? It's just fantastic. I just can't believe all of this is what it is. And also that so many people have been able to come, both friends of Ching Ching's and family, and our own family and friends as well. Oh, I need to put it up higher, Rody. Thanks. Of course, tonight was all about Ching Ching and Pete, and don't they absolutely look very happy couple? And of course, Ching Ching and the bridesmaids look absolutely stunning, don't they? I'm really hesitant to say this about my son, but I think he even looks handsome, and I'm probably going to regret this. And Rowan and Dave, not too bad either, you know. let's face it, I think Pete has been very lucky to have met Ching Ching and to have married Ching Ching, because what such a friendly person Ching Ching is. So much vitality, friendliness, and just zest for life. Tremendous person, and somehow Pete has ended up with Ching Ching. And we can tell he's lost a lot of weight. He looks in physically top condition. So something is really working well in this relationship. I think the other thing too, even though we live a long way away in Australia, we've all been able to watch their relationship grow. And it's really thanks to social media and Ching Ching. We've had a lot of information put on the social media network, and I think we've all grown with the two of them together over the last year or two. The other night, a group of us, the men folk, took Pete out for what we call a buck's turn. And giving Pete a few bits of advice, etc., as you normally do. And at that evening, there was a gift given to Pete to capture the moment. And even though they're married and all that, I think this T-shirt that he was given really says it all. Hold on, I'll hold it up. I think, as we all know from the social media, they're well and truly settled into their place in Hong Kong. They're even becoming domesticated, growing vegetables and plants on the roof together, which says they're well down the track in their marriage life. So we're really thrilled all about that. And in some sense, we're a little bit sad because living in Australia, we don't get to see them very often. So we're hoping that there'll be plenty of opportunities for visits between Australia and Hong Kong. In fact, Anne and I are hoping to go up there in July. The other really important thing is that now, as two families, we've now united with Ching Ching's family and with Ting Ting and Stephen, Ching Ching's parents. We've had the chance to meet them. Probably only twice, but hopefully over time we'll meet them more often, and the relationship will grow. Also, the other thing that it reminds me of is that we're two different countries, quite a long way apart. Our cultures are quite different, and I think it gives us all a unique opportunity to learn from each other and hopefully help the world be a better place to live in the future. Well, that's pretty much it for me. I have one thing that some people couldn't make it tonight, and one important person, which is Pete's sister, Kate, and her partner, Philly, couldn't make it tonight, and they've certainly send their love, and I just wanted to highlight that. In fact, they were just on Skype or whatever it is a few minutes ago. But they would have loved to have been here, but for their own reasons, they were not able to make it. So I've only got a couple of things to do before we propose the toast, so it's a heads up to make sure you've got... Gee, I'm not sure anyone's got a glass with something in it other than water at the moment. But that'll do. First of all, this whole event has been made possible by Ching Ching and Pete, not just because they're getting married, but they've organised this whole thing, and I think they deserve a big round of because it's really a mammoth effort to organise this. Back in my younger days, it was always the parents that organised all this sort of stuff. But they've done it all. The other thing Anne has suggested to me, a way of increasing the visits between us, and it related to the tea party today, because Anne and I gave Pete and Ching Ching a necklace which had the two pigs. Which, what do the pigs mean? The what? For fertility. That's what I thought. and the two pigs had little piglets attached to the two pigs, about six I seem to remember. So I think if there was some piglets that arrived, but in the not too distant future, I'm sure Anne would make a lot more trips up to visit you, Ching Ching and Pete. So with that, I'd just like to propose a toast so we can then all move on. We'd like to wish you, Pete, and Ching Ching all the very best for the future and a long life of happiness. So to Pete and Ching Ching, all the best. Yeah, he's only got water. That's terrible.
So good evening, everyone. Hope everyone's having a fantastic time. As Ro introduced, I'm Dave. And it is my pleasure to say a few words about these two genuine A-graders. Pete, Ching Ching. As Russ mentioned before, thank you for prying yourselves away from your rooftop veggie garden to join us today. I've always said, those who grow productive veggies, herbs and fruits together, stay together. I look forward to the addition of some roaming free-range chickens. I also wouldn't put it past Pete to get his hands on a dairy cow either. Some sort of dwarf, sort of fit for Hong Kong type dairy cow. I've known Pete for 15 years. For those of you I've only just met, I'd like to clear up a couple of common misconceptions. I am in fact younger than Pete. Don't be fooled by his youthful skin and my fast aging and receding hairline. I am his significantly younger best man. Think what was the music playing going through your history, Forever Young? I think it's going to stay forever young. He is over 18 though, that's good. Now we've got that cleared up, I'd like you to all join me in acknowledging Ching Ching's lovely bridesmaids today. Don't they look fantastic, matching our ties, bow ties beautifully. And also the two very special flower girls, Evie, Summer, and the page boy, Michael. If you're still around, I think they did a fantastic job, don't you reckon? All right, Ching Ching, you look stunning. Am I right? And this dress, particularly, it'd have to be in my top three that you've worn today. Beautiful. And probably as well in my top five that you've worn the past year. So, yeah, everything you seem to throw on is fantastic. You look beautiful tonight. Well done. Yeah, not just tonight, but all the time, but particularly so tonight. God, I'm putting my foot in it. All right, no, beautiful, stunning Ching Ching. Pete, you've scrubbed up all right too. Thanks for the bow ties. We had a bit of trouble with them, but thank God he was there to help me and Ro through some fumbling. There were a lot of photographs taken of about the the 5 or 6 times that we tried to get through it, but I think we've done all right. Scrubbed up pretty well, you two, Ro. Well done. Okay, so where were we? All right, that's right, 15 years. It's been 15 years since Pete and I met on the pool decks of Aqualink Box Hill. As he is this evening, he is always calm and collected, even over chaotic summers at the pool and his very own wedding day. He was a favourite with both members and centre management. All right. We became close mates working the Sunday morning shift together. Management ate out of the palm of his hand and I directly benefited. Sunday morning at the pool was an awesome shift. We introduced, we were paid time and a half, a great crew, and it was super relaxed. Exactly what you want for lifeguards. We introduced the Sunday morning bakery run, which I indulged in a weekly Bushman's pie, pasty, sausage roll, and inevitably an increasing waistline. On reflection, I was probably a lot like Hansel from Hansel and Gretel, Pete being the witch in the gingerbread house. The major point of difference being that Pete wasn't trying to fatten me up to eat me. His cunning plan was to get me onto the squash court. Within sight of my 100 kilo goal, he presented me with a squash racket. This is when I was first introduced to competitive beast mode, Pete. Now I could hold my own on a squash court, but playing Pete was infuriating. We didn't just play squash, these were all out battles, epic sweat-drenched battles. For the first 10 games, I just couldn't beat him, and Pete loved it. Then I finally did beat him. In fact, I won the next 10 games before Pete yet won again. And Pete cracked, both mentally and his precious Prince racket. It was a beautiful thing to watch. Afterwards, we shook hands, we were equals, and a lifetime friendship was cemented. Now I remember the first time Ching Ching and I bounced into each other, because that's literally what happened. I arrived in Hong Kong on an early morning flight from Beijing. I exited Gate A and was then set upon by this exploding force of high-octane positive energy. There was an unmistakable look in her eyes which screamed relief. Relief that Pete's friends from Australia were in fact real. Let's face it, Ching Ching was well within her rights to question this Pete, the mystery man who had spent the better part of his past 3 years in Macau and Mongolia. Why was this seemingly charming and charismatic man isolating himself in remote locations and trying to meet women online? I still don't have the answer to those questions, but I'm very happy you took a chance on Pete. I think I speak for everyone here when I say that life is just more fun with you in it, Ching Ching, so thank you. I, for one, am not surprised that Pete and Ching Ching's romance has progressed as quickly as it has. Like me, he has great intuition. He made a huge call 4 dates in that Ching Ching was a keeper. A month after that, he was asking me questions about marriage, quizzing me up. I was flattered, obviously. But I said, what about this Ching Ching? You've only been seeing him for 5 months. You're coming back to Australia. But when was that? Yeah, he was quizzing me up on how I knew that Grace was the one for me so early on. As Russ also mentioned, it was around about this time that my Facebook feed became inundated with photos of various romantic getaways, meticulously prepared dinner menus, and countless other gestures and public expressions of love. Good luck keeping that up when you have kids. A few weeks ago, I asked my daughter Ruby how excited she was about the upcoming Bali holiday and Pete and Ching Ching's wedding, only to be told in no uncertain terms, "Silly daddy, silly daddy, Pete and Ching Ching are already married." And right she is. On that note, a well overdue toast to Pete and Ching Ching. May you continue to express the kind of love for each other that puts us all to shame. Can you please charge your glasses to Pete and Ching Ching?
I think a lot of people ask me, how did I meet Pete? Did I study overseas in Australia? Or did Pete meet me in my workplace, in the aircraft? Is he a pilot? But no, at all. And then Pete, I would like to say thank you so much for making my dream wedding come true today. And finally, we're wedded couples now with the wedding. Yeah, it's a bit funny for us to have the second wedding. Yeah, but it's so amazing, and then it's much more out of my expectation here tonight. And I'm so glad that the weather is perfect. And everyone is here and no one missing, everyone is happy. And then for the second wedding, it's not easy to organize the wedding overseas. But your contribution and planning with the wedding make me feel so touched. It made me double confirm that you're the wise one. Yes, you're a reliable person. Even sometimes we have argument, I would say you are not reliable and you will be turned to be very angry. But I have to admit that you are a really reliable person. Yeah. And then we choose to have wedding on our second dating anniversary. Yes, we just met exactly 2 years ago. And I just first time met in person 2 years ago. And then we have registry just when we date for 1 year and 3 months. It's really short time, the shotgun marriage. Sorry, we inform everyone a bit too late, and but happy after 8 months, we have planned a wedding here tonight. And now you're my husband already. I'm so thankful that I find you. Yeah. I remember that when we start to chat online, we joke that we are like chicken talk to the duck because we speak different native language. You speak English and I speak Cantonese. We have different cultural backgrounds. And you have some certain ages older than me. Yeah, not a little bit, but some certain ages. Yeah, so a little bit different generation, different. Yeah, do you guys know how many years old he's older than me? Len Zai, the handsome guy. Yeah, so we all always joke that actually he's older than me 8 years and then 9 months and 2 weeks older. Yeah, and I told him not 8 years, it's 9 years older. And he's proud that he's just 8 years older than me. And then I feel it's a coincidence because both of Pete and my best friend, the friend we grew up together, Rowan, and then my best friend, Fanny, she was not here today. And then we both married to the husband is exactly 9 years older than me. So I feel it's light of faith. And then, amazingly, we chat a lot before we met. At that time, I was traveling in Bali first time. We share our dream wedding idea before we met, when we're just a stranger to chat online. We didn't even meet each other. I just keep sharing a lot of Bali pictures. I told him how beautiful I find Bali is. It's so artistic. And then I told you I want to have a wedding in Bali to a stranger. And then now we make it happen. Yeah. So for me, it's a miracle. Yeah, so, yeah, something when you believe in, yeah, and then it happens. So I'm so grateful for it. And then I like Bali because of the people. The hotel is really helpful for us tonight. And then the sunshine with the crystal beach. And then the sculpture everywhere with the artistic. And then because Pete and me want a united wedding, hopefully to when everyone here will enjoy it. And then, yeah, I think the light of fairy lights and lantern is, yeah, for me, it's really unforgettable. And then, yeah, this morning we start to have a very busy schedule with the red traditional Chinese dresses. And then the groom and the best man come to pick up the girls, and we play a lot of games. And then this afternoon, we have the ceremony, the second ceremony maybe for the registry. But this time, we have the celebrant with the more detailed beach. So I'm so happy. And then tonight, I have a lot of people want to say thank you. Thank you for Anne and Russell for raising such an amazing son. You are really wonderful parents, and I really like you all. And then you make me feel that yeah, I'm your daughter. And I'm so glad that you two accept me, the different nationality girls, not speak native English. And then I'm so happy we can get along with each other. And then I really like the GSP family WhatsApp group because we share a lot of silly and happy, funny stuff there. Yeah, a lot of funny pictures. And then even before we met, first time met in US for Kay and Philly wedding in Philadelphia, I remember Anne cuddled me when we first time to met. She feel ching ching. I feel like we know each other a long time ago already. I feel really unforgettable for it because I feel, yeah, we chat a lot and I feel close with you all. And then thank you, my family, for traveling all the way long to Willis Pete and my wedding. It's so, so not easy for you. I'm sorry because we chose the wedding in a public holiday because we want everyone can take the annual leave easily. But I know the airfare would be a bit pricey if people come closer to the holiday. And then my family make a really big effort to come here. Thank you so much. And then, yeah, especially my mom. Yeah, my mom, yeah, she start to cry now. And then my mom is a very touched person. My mom is very caring and look after me well. Yeah, if you see how you think if I'm wonderful, I think my mom is much more wonderful because she weighs me out. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, and I'm super happy that my whole family can travel together. Yeah, even you don't really have long time to stay in Bali, but I hope that you can have time to enjoy the tour and then, yeah, enjoy the wedding time here. And mom, yeah, you are not missing one daughter. Actually, you have the son-in-law and the growing-up family. And thank you, my bridesmaid, for helping me a lot today. Because there are a lot of unexpected schedule. I want to be relaxed, but actually this day I feel really stressful to prepare everything, contact a lot of people overseas, and then finalize the video. And then my bridesmaid helped me a lot. And then also thank you for my friends. Your youthful energy make the wedding more energetic and funny. Thank you so much. And then I still have a lot of people want to say thank you, and I will pass it to Pete now because he says it's more like the groom tradition to say thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Well, believe it or not, that's the first time I've heard Ching Ching speak in public, and I think you can all agree she's far better at it than I am. So that's she said so much tonight that I don't even know where to begin. I'll continue on the thanking. I want to thank Ching Ching's family, particularly her mum, for raising her and making her such an amazing young woman. Yes, she is young. Younger. all her Hong Kong friends for making a long trip down here and enjoying such a wonderful time as well. So thank you very much. I want to thank all of the rest of you, and there's too many people here to thank individually. Tonight, this week, the last few days, and hopefully the next few days have been so special to all of us. And it's a really magical experience for us to be able to share this moment. And I think Maybe you've been sharing the last 2 years of our moments on Facebook as well. Dave, you're my best man, you're my best mate. And I was shocked actually when you said 15 years that we've known each other, and that's much longer than I thought it would be. And I've enjoyed many battles. And just to set the record straight, I think Dave said I won the first 10, he won the next 10, and then he politely stopped at that point. I'm not sure what it was exactly, but I think I won the next 13. And I'll stop the story there because he may have won a few after that. So thank you, Dave, for being such a brother to me as well. And of course, Rowan and Manhang tonight, very professional. And we didn't really prepare them very well for tonight, and they have responded excellently. So thank you to the MCs tonight. Ching Ching's talked so much, so I don't want to keep everybody occupied too much longer. I just want to share one short story. People know me, know that I like to plan. I like to have the details down pat. I don't leave anything in my life up to chance usually. And I just have to say Ching Ching is the bolt of lightning that has entered my life 2 years ago, completely unexpected. And the probability of being able to meet somebody like Ching Ching for me in my life was very, very low. And I'm very, very grateful that somehow everything aligned, whether it was through Tinder and a momentary lapse of judgment on setting my radius and searching parameters. And she just made the cut at 25, so I was very happy for that. So Ching Ching's entered my life, and I think my parents could probably attest to this. They've never seen me smile so much probably since I was a young boy, and just filled with happiness. And she's brought so much to me in my life, and I'm super excited to see where we go in the rest of our lives together. So thank you, Ching Ching. On that note, I'd like to raise my glass, and I'd like everybody else here to raise their glass on behalf of the beautiful bride tonight. So, to the bride. Thank you. Thank you.
every single moment, all.